haters, rapists, losers, liars, takers, shooters with absurd dreams like Al was 13. When he burst on the scene, then eventually Kareem got a tool he stole from dad, thought it'd be cool to play show and tell, so he took it to school. He in class with it, styling for mad bitches, nickel bag lifted. It's sad cause he mad gifted, but that biscuit will only lead to bad business. Mom's on dope, dad's just ridiculous. Dad leaves a menace, wanting to be Kane, but they one in the same, both running from pain. But the laughter it fell from his face when it fell from his waist. The kid robbed Mel by mistake, tried as an adult facing a long bid, but the charge might change. Gotta see if that little boy lives. Yo, self-pity, chasing wealth could be sickly when you fend for yourself in a city like Nitty. Was so dope his whole life, and nigga so dope that his own wife, he knew a death would come soon. Being real, common drugs cause she consumed. Even hid guns in his son's room, but they don't know it's a secret, believe it. He don't want them to get hit the way that he did. House raided, drove by the house braided, ran and stole his dad's spouse naked. His real kid, he thankful that he still here. Caught him 9 times, he'll easily take the wheelchair. Old hustlers can't escape old madness, get the same results dealing with old habits, which makes Nitty a lifetime sufferer who thinks he'll be alright since he lives with his very best customer. Yo, his spite is vintage, more so extensive. Revenge is best served cold, but it's expensive. Near step, do avenge is near death. He disappears, stress, reappeared with a tech. You kill his dog, he gon' kill your cat. His pops killed his mother, so he killed his dad. In his head like, god damn it, he crept over with the same gun his pop planted that he slept over. Raised as a killer from an age that's a thriller. Age with no filter, and that rage is familiar now. Fake has him sleeping over the guy responsible for that black patch over his eye. Pillow over Al's face, he leaned over and cried. He sighed and said, your parents won't know that you died. Death penalty, no amnesty, just insanity. Clock ticks on the last member of his immediate family. Just a freight train going, just a freight train.